And these people, they were just kids, or a lot of them were slumming it. Was when they said, screw it, I don't want to go to school anymore, everything's stupid, I'm just gonna do what I want to do.
And we had no money and absolutely no food. I don't give a shit what these people say because they're just fucking losers.
I'd like to say a few things about government shoes.